안녕하세요. It's Gia. Welcome to my cooking channel. We made a few different banchan, which is Korean side dish before. And today, we'll be making stir-fried anchovies, 멸치볶음 in Korean. There are a few versions of this dish, and today we'll be making a classic version of it. Let's get started. Before starting, let me briefly explain about anchovies, the dried anchovies. Dried anchovies are widely used in Korean cuisine. Large ones are for stock. As you can see over here, for stock we use this size, almost my finger size, and we take the head part and the guts out, the black part out, and for stock we use only this part. And medium or small size anchovies are normally used for banchan. We're going to stir fry and then season them. We're gonna start from slicing the garlic. Today we're using 3 cloves of garlic. We're adding cooking oil to the pan and we want to heat the pan over medium heat. And add all the anchovies to the pan, stir fry them. By stir frying these anchovies, removes the fishy smell and we want to bring a crunchy texture from the anchovies. So keep stirring. It will take about 1 minute. And 1 minute later, we want to add sliced garlic to it and keep stir frying for another 2 to 3 minutes until they look golden brown. Along with the oil, the garlic helps to remove the fishy smell. The garlic looks brown and the anchovies looks a little bit crispy. So I'm turning off the heat and quickly move to a large plate or a tray and try to spread them so that it can quickly cool down. Otherwise, it gets soggy. Okay, in the same pan that we stir fry the anchovies, don't heat them yet. We want to combine brown sugar, rice wine, cooking oil. This is water. All of this I'm using about 1 tablespoon. And then give it a quick stir and bring to a boil until it's really, really hot and bubbling. Okay, now when it's bubbling, we want to add all the anchovies back to the pan and quickly give them a mix. Okay, then turn off the heat. So once you add the anchovies to the pan, you want to turn off the heat and quickly mix all these anchovies with the sauce. Mix well until all the sauce is absorbed to the anchovies. Once it's all mixed, it's ready. Again, transfer all the stir-fried anchovies back to the tray and then spread them. So we want to do this because we want to keep the crunchiness of the anchovies. Super easy and simple. And just sprinkle toasted sesame seeds on the top. Just gonna give a nutty nice flavor to the anchovies. This recipe is made to last long and can be served with every meal, with rice, noodles, soup. And this classic recipe I learned from my mom. So it's my home recipe. Super delicious and lots of calcium. Thank you for watching. See you again.